feels like that. Thanks, Doug.
Yes, ma'am.
That'd be distracting, I suppose.
Huge, and the need. You know, we one of the things that we try to do with our grant is we supply them with every kid that gets identified with homeless with a backpack, and in that backpack are school supplies, hygiene kits, and a list of community resources that they can access. So everything extra that we can get from donations is just a bonus. It's icing on the cake.
Okay.
So thank you.